Get ready, Vernon Hills, for a summer celebration 2011. This year's event will take place from Thursday, July 14th through Sunday, July 17th at beautiful Century Park. Along with the many rides, games, children's activities, and food vendors, there will be plenty of free musical entertainment taking to the stage. On Thursday, July 14th at 7 p.m., Mr. Slate kicks things off with their classic rock band covering four decades of rock and roll. Later that evening will include a fireworks display taking place at approximately 9:30 p.m. On Friday, July 15th at 7 p.m., Wedding Band takes to the stage. Wedding Band is a musical experience, a show, an event, and something you will never forget, and have become the hottest party in the Midwest, playing all of your favorite hits from the 80s, 90s, and beyond. Then at 9 p.m. on Friday, July 15th, Mike and Joe return to Summer Celebration. The guys bring back their alternative and modern rock band, playing songs from the 90s through today. Mike and Joe is one of the most watched cover bands in the Midwest and always puts on a great show. Then on Saturday, July 16th at 7 p.m., enjoy the music from 25 or 6 to 4, The Chicago Experience. 25 or 6 to 4 is the premier musical tribute to the legendary rock band Chicago, playing all of their fan favorites. Their strong musical resemblance will surprise and please the most loyal Chicago followers, as well as music fans of all ages. And then at 9 p.m. on Saturday, July 17th, it's Blue Oyster Cult making their first ever appearance at Summer Celebration. With hits like Don't Fear the Reaper, Burning for You, and Godzilla, Blue Oyster Cult has been rocking for nearly 40 years, and this is one Summer Celebration concert you don't want to miss. That brings us to the final day of Sunday, July 17th, when Maggie Speaks takes to the stage at 7 p.m. Maggie Speaks brings an incredible high-energy show that will leave you breathless. You'll know every song, but you won't believe how this band delivers from one hit after another. Vernon Hills Summer Celebration takes place Thursday, July 14th through Sunday, July 17th at Century Park. For more information, visit www.vernonhills.org. And we hope to see everyone out at Summer Celebration 2011.